Hi, Jeff here with RIDGID talking about our SeekTech line of transmitters. These all pair well with our SeekTech locators. From our ST305 to our Q-ring, there's an option for every possible application. Our 5-watt transmitter is our entry-level model. It fits in the SR20 and SR60 case, comes with standard lead clips, and has frequencies ranging from 1 kilohertz up to 262 kilohertz. This can be used both with direct connection as well as induction through the bottom or an induction clamp that would plug in through the side. It also includes a ground spike for making your ground connection. The ST510 is a 10-watt transmitter, features a digital display which allows you to understand what your impedance and resistance is on the line as well as what your wattage output is. Again, adjustable wattage up to 10 watts, and this will also go from 1 kilohertz to 262 kilohertz. It gives you extended range leads that are coiled as well as induction through the bottom and through the rear. Our inductive signal clamp will plug in. This can also be run on an AC adapter for longer durations of operation. The included handle is also convenient for carrying and for doing sweeps of large areas. The 33Q is a specialized locator designed for induction predominantly. The shape of it is actually one large antenna that sends a large amount of frequency out of the bottom and will adhere to most underground utilities that are metallic. You still have the option of your leads for direct connection and an included ground spike, but the predominant feature of the Q-ring would be induction. For difficult locates that include overhead power lines, there's a kickstand on the back that allow you to angle down into the nearby utility, missing the overhead utility poles. This also has a digital display giving you pertinent information for each utility connection.